taking the consideration of the renewable energy and this non-renewable energy. See, renewable energy is totally nature, by nature. You can get the all this energy without any getting the pollution energy, without affecting the our environment.
Okay.
So,
be ready, I can come to anyone.
There are some limitations to getting the renewable energy. I am supporting to renewable energy rather than to the non-renewable energy. In renewable energy, like a solar energy and wind energy, you can get the solar energy to drive the things. So
okay.
That it can't harm to the our environment, like if you are going to the, take the non-renewable energy, like taking the fuel consumption, this is going to the, there are many carbon dioxide go to the
environment. That's good. What's your opinion about this? Thank you. What's your opinion about this? Anybody can speak.
Better than non-renewable energy. Renewable energy is something which can be renewed every day and it will not get destroyed. Like, we get the sunlight obviously every day when the sun comes and we can charge our batteries and all.
Yes, okay.
So, what we can do to save our non-renewable energy so that it will not get, you know, distinct in some time. Okay, so as we talk about fuel, we can save the fuel by traveling. Okay, it is very difficult to travel by cycle, but yeah, we have to go anywhere, like from our home to.
Okay. Speak, be ready, everybody. Yes, you want to speak something?
Although we all know that renewable resources are much better than non-renewable resources, but there's a scope like we need to develop our technologies to use our renewable resources, because like these days we are having a car based on like petrol or diesel,
mm-hmm.
but we are not having much vehicle system based on like renewable resources. So definitely we need to do a scientific enhancement to use our renewable resources.
Very good. What's your opinion?
Okay, so in my opinion, renewable energy is obviously a good thing. If we depend on the non-renewable energies, then the energy, non-renewable energy, we get finished or we get developed.
Yes, that's
okay,
right.
So we should focus on our renewable energies, like wind energy, solar energy. You can see the alternative we have here. I mean, petrol alternative and the diesel alternative we have here is CNG.
Okay.
We can use CNG, which is which will not impact our environment in a bad way.
Okay.
So we should focus on renewable source of energy, like solar energy, which helps. We can.
Okay, what is the best one? Best renewable source of energy? What do you think?
Sun?
That's good. Solar energy? Okay.
Wind energy?
Okay. How does it work, Satnam? Wind energy?
Yes.